Gwinnett is located about 30 miles northeast of Atlanta, and we have 51 parks and over 100 miles of trail. In 1986, the residents voted to tax themselves one mill dedicated for recreation. It shows that Gwinnett really cares about parks and rec. For the residents to make it a priority to have a dedicated funding source just for parks and recreation is unique to this industry. It is a unique funding mechanism that allows us to really excel, and we prioritize green space and provide the best services for our residents. Achieving CAPRA accreditation was a gigantic milestone for Gwinnett Parks and Recreation. It really shows that we are operating with the best practices in the industry, and it's a great measuring stick for our agency. Having those 154 standards to track how we're doing against other agencies really helps us stay on track and that we are doing the best that we can for our residents, because that's what they deserve. Gwinnett Parks and Recreation provide a hub for the community to gather through life events, whether it's a baby shower, a wedding, a birthday party, or a repast. Gwinnett Parks and Recreation is there for you through every stage of life. We have something for everyone.
I enjoy it. It keeps you limbered up, and we socialize about as much as we exercise. So we talk and act silly sometimes and just have a good time.
I think that the reason I really come here is for the socialization besides the exercise, because I have made so many great friends that are like brothers and sisters to me. I wouldn't be who I am today if I was not in with, you know, all of this group in the park, and you know how it's helped me keep active and young and well. I think the park is beautiful, and I love the exercise at Gwinnett County Parks.
Gwinnett County is welcome everybody, all countries. You know, sometimes we have people that don't speak English, and I have to translate for them, and for me, that is like the best part of my job.
So one of the things that I love about conservation in our parks is how it brings all people together. And we've realized, you know, Gwinnett is such a diverse county with so many cultures, so many people represented, coming from different parts of the world, different parts of the country, and they're choosing to make Gwinnett their home. And being part of nature and connecting with nature is a part of establishing yourself in an area. And so at our volunteer work days, we get to bring in people from all these different cultures. They all come together with a single purpose in mind. Some of them love nature and have been outdoors all their life. Some of them, it's their first time putting their hands in the soil. So no matter where you're at, we've got something, a way to get you involved. And it's just a great way to get out, meet some new people that you may not have known, meet some new corners of the county that you may never have been to, and really be able to give back in a meaningful way to nature and to helping us establish and protect these habitats that we have out here, and learn something new along the way. If you're joining on in on a walk with me, you're gonna learn about some plants, you're gonna learn about some birds. It's a guaranteed thing. So you don't need to have a lot of experience. You don't have to have nature knowledge to come out and have fun with us, learn how to use some work tools, and just have fun out there as you're giving back to your community.
My favorite thing about Gwinnett County Parks is just the easy access. Everything's so close, and it makes it very easy for us to do what we love here. The field equity program is basically with Mr. Chris Miner. We talked to him and we told him that, you know, the parks aren't open and stuff like that, and we needed to, you know, have somewhere place to play and the community and stuff like that. So that's basically how it came about. And my part in it was we emailed him and we told him, you know, the problem at hand, and you know, he solved it. I like to appreciate the Gwinnett Parks Committee for having opened this park for us, and I think it's really important that they did this for us. And I think, like, the long road, it would be really great.
You've heard some great stories about the impact of Gwinnett Parks and Recreation. I'd like to share a little bit about mine. I got into Parks and Rec because of my experience with Parks and Recs, specifically in Gwinnett County. As a 7-year-old, I started playing football out at Cemetery Field, and that experience changed my life. I had never had so much fun, met so many friends playing the sport. It put me on my career path. So when I graduated, I wanted to come right back home to offer quality services like the programs that I was able to experience as a child. So if you're ever in Gwinnett, come through, come see me. I'll show you around. I love this county, it is my home, and I am privileged to be able to serve the most wonderful people in the nation.